Talk funding deep dive. And here we are again with Klaus from Nordic Deluxe. In this deep dive, Klaus, I really just like you to look at, maybe we'll start looking at the app itself and then how the app connects to the Lantern. So I'm really going to hand the interview over to you, Klaus. Over to you. Thank you very much.
Alan, thank you very much. Hope I'm not getting too technical because it's actually not so technical, but just a brief intro. The app is right here, and it's quite easy, if my finger can touch it, to access the app and get directly into your control panel. What you see here is all of the planters or light objects that I have at hand in my vicinity. I created some groups, two groups, and I can control the groups just by going into the group. And I can control the light settings, the colors, some of the preset functions, just as could be random or spa light therapy, or even set a timer. Quite easy. And that's it, more or less. You can even in the app control the speaker, in the ones that have speaker. And I just want to move a little bit to the side now, because in the background, I have a little variety of our planters, light objects, wine coolers, call them what you want. They can be used for many functions. We have the medium, the large, and the X-large. And then we have the small lanterns in the background. On Kickstarter, what we're focusing on our main products is our large and our X-large. And all of the other products are add-on products that you can actually add on if you pledge a large or an extra large. With the app in my hand, I'm just gonna show a little bit of what you can do. Let's play around. I have one group where I put the two big ones, the large and the X-large, in a group. Let's try and change the color to red. Hope you can see that.
Oh, I can see that, lovely. And I think I realize as well, Klaus, that we're doing this over Zoom, so there probably is, you know, some sort of color distortion. And it, again, I'm sure you will qualify that. But also, I really encourage people to look at the Kickstarter page, click through. Exactly. It's in the video description below, and look at the lovely video you have as well. So exactly. I just wanted to point that out to the talk funders and the Kickstarters watching the video.
Colors seen with the lens of the eye is different than over Zoom. I can give you an example. Now I hit the green, but on Zoom, I'm pretty sure it looks blue.
Yes, that's right.
But in real life, they are grass green. I promise you. I promise you. Back to the standard color. And our standard color is the warm yellow, just like the old light bulb. So that's what's really creating the atmosphere. It's not a cold LED light. I could go into another group, which is for small lanterns, and then I could hit random key. And what they do is they just start shifting in all kinds of colors, and they keep all night long or all evening long. So if you're having a party, it can really set the mood. Of course, you can just choose to have them in one fixed color at all time. You can even control each one of them and say, this one has to be blue, this one has to be green, and this one has to be warm yellow, whatever. So everything can be controlled in the app. Also in the app, you control the speaker. I'll just give you an example. If I go into, this is now the XL, I have a small icon down here. If I just press this, I'm connected to the speaker. I'll give an example. I am not sure whether the sound quality is good on Zoom, but at least when I'm sitting, this is going to be loud. Just as an example, I just hit one button and the music starts playing.
Wow.
Don't want to play too long because...
Yeah, but the main point is, it's as simple as that. I mean, I love simplicity, man. I love A to B, as seamless as ever. So far in this deep dive, what you've emphasized is, with the app, basically download the app, open the app up, and you, as I think you said in the main interview, you can create a closed private group, which is just, yes, you know, for you or your family, etc.
Yes.
And nobody else can affect it. And then you, exactly, from the app itself, you can like use it to control the light and the sound quality, and basically a punch of a button, and then that'll connect into whatever you're streaming.
Yes, that's correct. You have a little bit of work, I would say 5 minutes when you set them up, because you need to, first of all, download the app. Then you need to choose your account name, put that in 2 times. Then you're in the app, and only the ones with the that who knows the account name can control the flower pots or the lanterns. And then you can choose to make the easy way out, push one button and say quick setup. Then the app will automatically connect and put all of the lanterns into your app and connect one group with all of them. Or if you want to nerd around, you can create your own groups. You can name them. You can call them Peter, Alan, Klaus, or you can call them 1, 2, 3. So you actually know exactly which one you are controlling. So you have all options. You can rename the group as well. One, it could be front porch, back porch, swimming pool, whatever. So you have all the options. And there is features for the ones that really want to nerd around with it, and the ones that just say, hey, I just want it over and done with. I hit one button, auto set up, and then it's done.
And just two things, is the app on the, would you go to Google Play, the Apple Store, or do you go to your, yes, website to download,
yes,
it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. And the other question was, did you say, once it's set up, can you do, is it voice recognition, did you say? You can...
No, sorry, not voice recognition. What I said is that you have a quick setup button.
Yeah, oh, quick setup button, sorry.
A quick setup. So if you don't want to, let's say, do your own groups and nerd around it, you just hit that one button and it will import all of the planters that you have in the vicinity, make one icon for each one. They all have an iMac address, so they have a unique address and they are all imported into your account. Once they're in your account, nobody else can control them, only the ones with the account name. You can delete them and put them in another account, of course, but once they are in, they are bound or bonded to the account.
Well, quick setup's the way to go for me then, Klaus.
Yeah, exactly. For me too.
So in terms of getting the party going, you've got the planters have arrived. And as you said in the main interview, they will be arriving for European customers probably coming into the winter time, which will be great. Yes. So they're going to be shipped directly to your home. You've, yep, downloaded the app. You've got the planters, and then you get the planters out of the box. So maybe we can look at a close-up of the planters now, of the large and the extra large, which are part of your placing.
Let's do that. I'll just bring my big baby to the table. It's 64 centimeters high, so it's quite high. And it's with a real leather handle. All is all rivets, etc., is stainless steel 304, so it's high grade stainless steel. Underneath, I don't hope you can see it. We,
yes,
have,
I can
the
see that.
Building, the built-in speaker, which is a waterproof speaker. All materials we're using are either stainless steel 304 or aluminum, which means that it's made for outdoor use. A little feature in the top, I don't know whether you can see it. There's a,
I can see,
hole.
It.
Yeah. For flower enthusiasts, we, you know, if you have flowers or plants outside and it's raining a lot, you need the water to be able to escape. So what you do is you just remove the small silicone part in here, and then the water runs through and out a hole in underneath. You can see where the light is coming.
Yeah, yeah. You've thought of everything. That's,
yeah,
great.
But if you use it inside, because the product, of course, even it's made for outdoor, you can use it inside as well. You don't want water flowing out your plants inside. So that's where you insert it, and then it's safe to use inside as well.
Can I ask you one question, which I thought of in the main interview, which I recommend people to go and watch? In terms of charging, is it like is it USB-C or mains, or how is it charged?
It isn't. It's we manufactured our own adapter from scratch, and the reason why is we wanted to make first of all a very high-end adapter. There has been a lot of issues over the past years with phone adapters catching fire, electrical shock. And we just said, we want really top grade from scratch. So we developed our own adapter from scratch. It's approved by the most famous Danish laboratory for electronic safety. So we are really top end with that. And it's IP44 approved, meaning it's waterproof. It can be used outside. That's very important, because if with a USB, you are not waterproof. You can't use it outside. This product, whether it's inserted with the adapter or it's on lithium battery, it's waterproof. It's IP65 approved. So actually a friend of mine, he threw his in a pool, or they, it was winter, and they stayed down there on the bottom for, I think, 8 days before he realized it. Pulled them up, 8 of them, and they worked afterwards. So,
wow. Well, I'm glad I asked the question. That's really good to know. Again, it gives a nod to the thought process that you put into this over the last 2 years, that, you know, you've thought everything through, safety issues, everything, even regarding right down to the charger. Very, very impressed, Chris.
Thanks.
Maybe we'll, so, anything else?
Yeah, you can use it as flower pots, but you can use it also just as a light object. And by the way, the design is made from a well-known Danish designer, Henrik Petersen, from 365 North. I worked with him for many years. He's an extremely skilled designer. So there is a lot of thought behind the organic design that we are presenting. It's not just a plant, it's also a light object or a piece of art, if you want. Large one, which is 44 centimeters, same. You can put a flower in, or you can use it as a wine cooler. Just want to show you. Full of wine.
Oh, very good.
Put it in, add some ice cubes, and then you have a cooler. You can use it for white wine, beer, Coca-Cola. You have a cooler. And because it is food contact approved, you can actually use the ice cubes for drinks afterwards. If you want to put snacks in it and serve snacks in it, or maybe the small table one, it's safe to use because there is no hazardous materials in the product.
And just where we're just going back to the main interview, you were saying it in terms of the Kickstarter pledges, this is the large one. And then the first one you showed is the extra large one.
Yes.
And you're doing really good offers on the double packs. Because from what everything you've said in the main interview and what you're saying now is it work best whenever they're bought together, because then particularly the sound works so much better off the two. So I encourage people to click through on the Kickstarter link in the video description below and have a look at the double packs.
Exactly.
Thank you, Klaus.
There you really get a stereo music experience. Each speaker is a stereo speaker, but if you have two speakers standing beside each other, you really get the real stereo experience. So that's why I recommend to have two. Could be different sizes. One large, one extra large. Because actually, what I think is that they look very good together when you have different heights as well.
Yeah, and is that included in the Kickstarter offer? Can you do that? Can you buy us? Can you do that?
You can actually you can just go in and then pledge for one large and one XL.
Oh, okay, great.
And if you do that as an early bird, it would be the same pricing as if you would do a double pack of XL or large.
Oh well, there you go, guys. So get onto that Kickstarter.
All possibilities.
Get onto that Kickstarter today and get that early bird offer. That sounds really great, Klaus. And also, at the end of the main interview, we were looking at the other accessories or add-ons that you have. And I notice here you have is that the medium pot there?
We have the medium, which is a table size model. It's made as a flower pot. You can plant a flower in it, or you can use it for ice cubes, snacks, whatever. and of course with a speaker as well. So put it on the table and use it for different purposes or just as a light object.
Yeah,
it's then we have the small lanterns as well. They're here in the background. Just gonna bring them over. And they are still changing color because they are set to random. They can be used, as I said, they are waterproof, they are frost safe, they are UV resistant. You can use them on the table, you can hang them in trees.
Beautiful, yeah, that would be beautiful.
You can bring them to your boat if you have one, all kinds of possibilities. And the small lanterns on one charge, you have 24 to 30 hours of light on these ones.
Wow.
And everything is controlled once again in the app.
Wow, a lot of it all comes back to the app. It really does, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. It does. It does.
Well, thank you so much for doing this deep dive. I can really see now how everything really fits together. I mean, you start it with the app. I understand the emphasis of the app because then from that, you get the basis of that. You can have all the different sizes of lantern, the big daddy, the XL, the large, the medium, and then these lovely little table lanterns. Or I love that idea of being able to hang them on the tree. That would be quite sort of magical and mystical for kids of all ages, including myself, Klaus. So listen, I really thank you so much for doing this really informative deep dive today, Tuck Funding deep dive today, Klaus. And all the links for the Kickstarter campaign will be in the video description below. And I really encourage the viewers to stay on for the next interview, which is our backstory, which is really getting into the entrepreneurial journey of Klaus and his team and how they arrived to develop this really premium multifunctional planter for your back garden. So thank you so much, my friend. Bye now.
Ellen, thank you so much. Bye-bye.